What up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Well, I had a 20-minute reaction to a 10-year anniversary video for One Direction, but for whatever reason, it got blocked. So I'm gonna make another one since today is a super important day for any One Direction fan. It's the 10-year anniversary. I'm just gonna react to One Direction "Rock Me." Really sucks that they took that video down. It was like a 25-minute video. But it is what it is. Today, I also had a vlog channel go up. The first vlog just went live, so if you guys could please check that out. It would mean a lot to me. You don't have to sub to it if you don't want to, but if you could check it out and just see if it's something you like, maybe you will want to sub to it. That'd be dope. If anything, you just give it a view and it'll help it in the algorithm because it's a new channel. That'd be super dope. The link is in the description. Let's get on to this. I'm a little crushed that they took that video down, but whatever. This is One Direction "Rock Me." Please subscribe. I'm gonna have to pause it like every 20 seconds. I usually do 20 to 30, but today I'm gonna do 20 just to be safe. I really like the start of this. I really like how Harry came in here. I like the lyrics, and it's got like a nice little like consistent beat going through it so far. It hasn't fully dropped yet, but it's a good start to it. Oh my mind, they could never shut us down. I fucking love Louis' voice. Like, just something about it. Like, when he jumps in, it like draws my attention to it. Yeah, I mean, I can't help but think about that video that got taken down. I wonder why they're taking so many of them down right now. Like, you would think that they'd want people talking about their artists, you know? I mean, it's the label, it's not the actual band. You would think they'd want them talking about their artists and going and streaming their stuff. I don't know. That was dope. That was super dope. I really like that. We were together summer 09. I wanna roll back like press and rewind. You were mine and we never said goodbye. I like the little audio cut they did there for his vocals. That was nice. And I mean, honestly, this song's making it pretty easy to stop it every so often just because they got short little parts. I know it's super annoying if you want to listen to the music, but that's the only way they're letting us do it right now. Or that's the only way they're letting me do it for whatever reason. I really like the ad libs they did in there that time. That take was good, putting different ad libs on it.
Rock me, yeah. I want you to hit the pedal, heavy metal, show me you care.
Good chorus there. I really like the song. It's been recommended a bunch. Like you guys have, if you haven't paid attention, or not if you haven't paid attention, but if you've never seen any of my videos, like I never listened to One Direction, and everything I've listened to is from your guys' recommendations, and you guys have led me in the right path. I really like the music you guys have showed to me. One of those times you gotta pause it. It's dope. This isn't before Zayn left, I don't think. I think it's, or I think it is before he left, so maybe he'll have a part later on. I'm assuming he probably will.
Rock me, yeah. I want you to rock me. Rock me, rock me, yeah. I want you to hit me.
Was he in there? Did I just miss? Maybe I just didn't notice his vocals in there. I don't think he had a solo, but I don't think I heard his vocals either. But let me know if they're in there, and then I'll re-listen to it and I'll listen for him to see if I just missed him. Hopefully this doesn't start. I don't know what this is doing. But yeah, guys, it's a little bit of a bummer that 25-minute video got taken down. But whatever, it happens. I'm still gonna get in here and make another one for you guys because it's an important day. But it's also another important day for me because my vlog channel just went again. I won't be mad if you guys don't go check it out, but it would mean a lot to me if you did go check it out. The link is in the description. Thanks so much, guys.